Our politicians have sold our country. Today we are the only hope for our freedom. Brothers and sisters, get your rifles and be ready.
Let's show these bastards that we are not afraid.